From the beginning, we knew our journey of grief after Libeth's death was a story that needed to be told. It was a messy story and one that no parent, let alone a pastor, would want to share.
The path our family began walking in that moment is one we're still walking today. Brutal waves of sadness, anger, guilt, and regret hit us regularly and at the most unexpected moments. How can a good God, a loving God, allow so much pain and suffering in the world?
We had a choice to make, to hide our pain or to process our pain, and at the appropriate time, share our story for the benefit of others. We chose to place this story, this horrific experience, at the foot of the cross for God to use for His glory.
As we've walked our own path through pain, we found that God is trustworthy, and we believe you will too.